everybody, my name is Khánh. Today I will tell you about my neighborhood. This is my neighborhood. This is my house. My house is apartment 2. And there are also apartment 1 behind my house. This is my teacher's home. Across my house is a parking lot. It is quiet and boring. It has very many cars in it. And there are also the hair salon in my neighborhood. I go to there 2 to 3 times a week. I like this part because I can ride bikes and the shop sells water in it. This is my mom's bookstore. I can read many books in my mom's bookstore. It's also very across my house, and I can see many trees. I can see many plants in it. There's a restaurant. There's a restaurant under my mom's park. I like to eat it in there. I like it. And there are a bike. My mom often go to this bike. The bike is across from the hair salon. Do you have any questions?
Do you like your neighborhood?
Yes, I like it.
Why?
Because it's very beautiful, but I don't like it because it's also noisy. Goodbye and thank you for listening. Bye.